We're back once again, ready to explore this new area some more. Oh yeah, get him, Yaku. All right, we already went all the way over there, right? But there is more area over there. Oh hey. Oh, he's shooting us. One of those things again? Oh, I don't take damage. Let's get the items. Oh, is there anything over here to get? I'm just killing you. Yeah, that looks like certain death. Here we go. Come on, Yakima, let's press forward. Or was there a log? No, I went up here and there was like this opening. And I was like sketched out. Because there was this guy. Oh! It seems to not matter like where. Double. Don't kill me like that, dude. I'm trying, Yakumo. Move forward. Ow. Oh, that might be cool. We're definitely doing more damage, but now I'm dead. Yakima's been defeated as well, so that's that. Alright, it's okay. We can't get them all on the first try. So see, this time I know to just run past all you guys. Souls for a bit. Mm. Oh. Can you save me, Yakumo? Probably not. Alright. I think persistence is all we're gonna need for a little bit here. I don't think we're really doing anything that wrong. Just a little bit of practice against them. Yeah, I'm not trying to miss these guys. Oh, I got with that second one. Oh, I wasted that. Trying to grab my souls. So lame, dude. Give me some space, man. Oh. Oh. It's not going well, Yakumo. Dude, you wanna like draw him away from you a little bit, man? You don't do anything, dog. Besides revive me once in a while. Revive me now, dude. Oh, wait. Too late.
Stay calm. I get tunnel vision if you're too worked up.
Yakumo, don't tell me how to play the game. Oh, I instinctively do that, and I need to learn to not do that so much. Oh, I forget about the drain of that. We're getting this time, though. Yakumo, don't let me die, dog! I'm gonna save you. Oh, don't let me die, dog. God! We were doing so well until we, like, died. He just, like, drains all of our health so fast. Oh, did I lose my souls that time? I don't think so. Oh, we're gonna be poisoning him. Oh, Ah, this is it. Dude, you gotta get him off me for a second. Dude, if you can't get him off me for a second, man, we both die. That's just the way it goes, Giacomo. No backup whatsoever. He just starts chasing me down. Giacomo, I'm switching you out. Sick of your face. Getting mad. It's getting real. We're going back to Mio. While we wait on the loading screen, well, first I'll read it. It says Lost Bayonet. A bayonet used by revenants who have fallen and joined the Lost. Time spent in the miasma has altered its properties. It was made to slay the Lost, but later fed on the blood of revenants. Such irony is all too common in the world of Vale. Okay. We're listening to Vocaloid Electro Mix. Mix is all caps. It's on T number 4, CK, and all of those characters are caps. This channel only has 51 subscribers, but this video has 13,000 views. Not the one you're watching, but the one you're listening to. Kinda. Kind of hard to explain. Listen. Thank you. We can do some exchanging while we're here. Oh, you know what I want is Yakima's item. Because he has the awesome sword that I'm currently using, right? Right, no, that's not the one I'm currently carrying. Because one's got the weird looking one. I don't know. So it's got that little piece at the top. Yeah, I guess that is it. Enduring Crimson, let's check Yakima's and see what it looks like. Okay, yeah, that's a different one. I don't want that.
Make sure you're ready for whatever comes.
I'm gonna trade with you. I want your ultimate weapon. How many do we get for that? Do we get one? We're getting two. Oh, he didn't like that. Oh, there's no room in the camera either. It's getting cheese. That's a lame response. Maybe he'll want this. Let's give him art stuff. No. I'm sure there's a way to do this. And there's only four. See, all those items are escaped from another life. There's a handful of points. So lame. Alright, was there anything else I could do to my blood code? I guess this isn't really doing me good. Oh, crazy matter. I forgot about that one. Okay, let's go back. I forgot that was a thing. The Ashen Cavern is apparently not a very large area. Vivifier, a drug that causes temporary dispersal. It is consumed upon use but allows the user to return to the last missile in memory without losing haze. Properly called KA-32, this medicine's active ingredient is based on a factor extracted from a missile that was discovered by the provisional government while developing the revival drugs. They need some commas in that one. Well, they have one comma, but they need more. That sounds just like goes on and on. It's a paragraph, something. Very lengthy. Let's go, Yakumo. No, Mia. Oh, I don't want to get hit by that thing. Alright. Let's get buff. I'm just taking like all the damage. Where's Mia? Is she like not in the fog of war here? Like, where is she? Mia! Where was she? She was outside the fog. How are you gonna do that to me, Mia? You're even worse than Yakumo. Alright, do I need to like make a point not to leave you behind this time? Keep up. No, don't fight them. Are you coming? Thank you. I'm poisoned over there. Oh, come on, do the thing. Oh. Oh, that was wasted. I wanted to do the other thing. Because now we have like no defense. Oh, and I'm dead. Come on, Mia. Come on, Mia. Oh, come on, Mia. Mia's defeated. It just accelerates so quick.
That sounds
you remain vigilant. I think I just need a little bit of luck, like, one time. Super unlucky. Like, I don't think it's really that hard. I just can't get it quite right. It doesn't help when my help doesn't come with me. Oh, the reason we can't poison is because I'm not using the poison dog. I keep bumping that button. Oh, come on, man. Stop killing me so much! Amoeba, be a little more responsive. I know that thing said on your theoretical screen that you're looking at, it says I've been defeated for like 5 seconds. And don't revive me? What's up? Gah! One of these times I'm gonna fall over. Alright, I need to do the poison first. Because it's pointless to do the healing one at the beginning of a fight, because he's not taking that much damage until later. Are you serious, Mia? Whenever you're ready. Yeah, I'm really new on Mia. God, let's just go back to the miserable. You failed, Mia. I like the way, like, it doesn't care about the enemies in the air. Mia, don't get sidetracked this time. Oh, wrong way. Aw, oh, you're sidetracked already. Aw. I wasn't paying attention to where I was going. Let's just go back again. Oh my goodness. Sorry, everybody. Alright. Let's pay attention this time again. Left. Right. Left. Left. Around. Keep going. Yay! We did it! Why are you fighting me? Mm. I was trying to do my souls, man. Nah, lock onto him. Don't look away. That's silly. Uh-oh, the other one. I'm gonna heal myself. Oh, here he comes. Go, 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 go. Oh, I got my second one. Come on, good, good. Take this. Yeah. Oh, I missed. Back up, back up. He's in berserk mode now. Ah, come on. Come on, yeah. Come back. Yeah, no, 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 no. Attack! I'm out of healing items, man. Maybe I can use my super duper chillin' one, but I'm gonna need some more ichor first. Ooh. Back up, Mia. No good. Mia, if you can't give me some more ichor, we're done for. How much do I have for that? Oh, we gotta get him. Yeah! Oh, that was so close. We did it!
Oh, here.
Wait, did that lost leave something behind?
Persistence is very important. Here we are.
This is Mr. Miku. He's going to be taking all of you in.
I don't think we'll get along with him. He doesn't look like he smiles.
This is where it all began.
I told you not to come in here.
This? What is this? What have you done?
It's nothing to be concerned about. I'm merely indulging my curiosity. You, however, you will become something far greater.
Smart as a spoke. Child playing with a doll.
Good morning. And how are we doing today, my dear children? You should celebrate, for today we are entering a new phase of our research. Rejoice on this glorious day of reunion. Praise curiosity in the progress it brings. For you are about to climb the ladder of evolution.
Thank you.
warped blade, a two-handed sword with a blade like an extended tooth made from the body of a tremendous specimen of the lost. This strange weapon has the power to unleash something like a gift. When swung with maximum power, it holds a slight warmth and is rumored to itch for the taste of blood. If it's serrated, that means it has the bleed status effect, right?
He was well known and celebrated as a scientific genius. But he used orphans like us as guinea pigs for his twisted experiments. Then sold us all into slavery as enhanced soldiers.
How awful.
He always told us, humanity is but a stepping stone to the future, and curiosity is the philosopher's stone of evolution. His experiments never ended. He used my friends over and over again, like they were just objects. Mido, you bastard. We'll make you pay for what you've done.
Oh, I have a new blood code. Cool. Oh, crazy. Let's see, anything else in here to get? No? Just an arena? Should we finish exploring this area a little bit more? Because I'll turn back on the tunes. Oh, we got a new blood code. I guess I can go to unlock some abilities in that. Five out of five, six out of six, four out of four, seven out of ten here. Deficient. Oh, that's cool. I don't know that I'm gonna use it right away. Sure, let's just go ahead and complete Yakima's. I'm gonna switch blood codes now. I do love the, oh, come on, there. The Queen Slayer one. Let's do Yakima. What can we use? Anything? Well, here, hold on. Let me get my dex strength thing back on. What do I not need the things for? My dexterity is too low. Can I get another dex add-on? Let's strength up. Strength vitality. Nothing's gonna give me dexterity. I suppose there's another one I can master real quick to get dexterity. Oh, is that the end of this thing? Yeah, it is. Goodness, well, rewind it a little bit and we'll just hear some of it again while we finish configuring stuff. I find her gifts. So 4 out of 7, this vitality. On something's dexterity. Hmm. That's a cool one. I need to put that one on. Guardian Aid. Torchbearer. Restores regeneration power. When your partner reaches zero HP and disperses. Restores. That's cool. Passive. Active. Let me use those two. Hold on, we're gonna configure this blood code to play. Do I not have that one mastered? Strength rating, strength dex, venom, firm stand, there we go. And stamina. I guess I can't use the weapons I've been using. Can I use one of my bayonets? Yeah, that'll work. So that's something else. What do we have a secret level? That's not a bayonet. Huge hammer plus 6. Queenslayer hammer plus 5. What's the damage? 961? Oh, no. 973. 981. Oh, I should try some of these. The pole arms and stuff. Let's try this. And then... Instead of restorative offering, I want that other one that does the, it looks like that, but it also has the defensive one. Right? I had it. Blood Awakening. Blood is attack power. No. Alright, oh no, where was the other thing? Maybe I don't need some stat requirement for it. Cause remember it looked like this, but it had maybe... Hold on. Where's this one? The lungs. Right? Maybe not. Up one. No. Diminish. Oh, apparently that's OP. Oh, but I'm deficient in something. I'm deficient in all of these. Where was the one I thought I had a second ago? I don't have this one. What was it? Lost is going nuts. Torchbearer. That's the past one. Guardian Aid. And it's mastered. And it's active. Alright. What's the deal? Is it because I don't... Maybe it's gotta be... She's gotta be my partner? So she's my partner. I don't know. Okay, what else? Dodge fighter. I don't see the two hearts with the circle. There's a circle. Foul creates a single loop barrier that greatly reduces damage. Guard reversal. No. Impact wave. Okay, let's do that. Let's do that. And this. Oh, I don't have my healing types thing or whatever. That's okay. Okay, we'll try Venom. Yeah, we can Venom trap. Alright, good deal. Let's go out and hunt some of those guys. Oh yeah, I guess I could beat... No, I can't even use my souls now that I bought stuff. Oh, I really like Rain, I knew that. Yeah. So we got all these guys over there. Hello. They're still in the area where we made it to. Ooh. Don't inflict me with injury, that's not cool. That's always nice to be slacked on the toes of enemy. Oh, it's so lame. Oh, I died. Yeah, how could you let this happen?
Are you okay?
But yeah, I gotta work on the drain attacks and stuff. I'm getting infected if I can hit it, it's not good. So lame. Well, that's nice. Oh, hello. He was like, surprise. Good deal. Yeah, that's how we roll. Oh, we got a chest. Go like that. Oh. Oh, we gotta fight back. All right, come on, guy. Yeah. Oh. Help! I need anybody to die. Yeah, take that. Oh, hello, hello. Oh, come on. Stop inhibiting me. Don't let me die. I got the weapon. I think. I don't think I lost that many souls. Was that it? The warp blade? Seems pretty cool. Alright, here, let's... It's pretty sick. That's not it. Cool. kind of like that. Let's try it. Oh, my blood veil is not working. That's why I'm struggling now. Here you night, Dorn. I don't know if that works that well against these guys. This might be better. That's better. Yeah. Take that. I went the wrong way. Whoa. There's another thing I haven't found yet. Oh. This. Huh. Well, I feel like I should go get my other thing first. Oh, I'm gonna get invaded like the second I try to grab him. Oh, don't knock me off. No. Oh. That's the second time that guy's done that to me. Alright, well, I think now that I'm without souls, and my equipment's all messed up, I think I'm gonna quit for tonight. At least we beat that boss. So now let me do a cheer or something. I don't want to rest in this all. Come on, now you do it all the time when I don't want to do it. Alright, I'll bow. Yay! Have a nice evening.